This is indeed a sad chapter in the book of our dear country. And the dissent that is has become evident that the previous of conflict and the agents of destabilization are at work at innately set to the country up in flames by muting the ideas of scrapping the NYSC. The relevance of the NYSC in contemporary Nigeria cannot be overemphasized. That the NYSC has evolved over the years in fulfilling its mandate of bridging ethnic and religious division in Nigeria and fostering the spirit of Nigerian nationalism is a statement of fact. It is therefore worrisome that some vested interest will attempt to push for the scrapping of such a great initiative that is well grounded to address the various ethnic and religious agitations and tensions in the country. It shows that a lot of people in the Federal House of Rep have always pushed that this country is divided. The Nigeria that we have always stood to stand as one. How, at this time of the country, the leaders of this country, most especially our legislators, will stand in scrapping this scheme that has brought Nigerians together. The Center for Social Justice, Equity and Transparency Center is therefore alarmed that the bill seeking for the scrapping of the NYSC has reached second reading in the House of Representatives. This is indicative that patriotism in Nigeria has been thrown to the dogs. Hence, the inglorious attempt at seeking for the scrapping of such an initiative that is more needed and relevant in the country now in the critical point of our existence where there have been politically motivated calls for separation in various parts of the country. From my interpretation, all what's happening now is about people that have pushed their interests politically to separate Nigeria. Whether we like it or not, Nigeria remains indecisive. We can never divide Nigeria. We will always be one Nigeria. And the National Youth Service Scheme will always be one of the uniting factors among graduates of our institution that will make Nigeria one.